This is an automatic mortar system. Called the 2B9 Vasilik, it was built during the Cold War. It rocks a range of about 4.2 kilometers. It has a 4-salvo pallet, which takes about a full minute to load correctly. And the Vasilik can even be used on vehicles. Infantry travel with multiple pallets, allowing them to deploy dozens of mortars in quick succession.